turn our heads to hide and into memoirs.